One person has been pronounced deceased following a train accident early Saturday morning just west of Zeigler. According to the Franklin County Sheriff's Office, around 12:30 a.m. this morning, deputies responded to a reported train versus pedestrian accident just off Route 149 west of Zeigler. Upon arrival, police recovered one victim from the scene. Franklin County Coroner Marty Leffler later pronounced the individual deceased. Their name is not being released at this time.